Very good morning to all of you. अभी यार एक बार याद रखना, recording is started. If you want, your name is should be in the negative sense in the recording. Then I am ready for that. So better to maintain discipline in the class. You are coming after so many days. I don't want that I should scold you. So better to remain in discipline. Right? That is very essential. You are in 9th standard. बिना मतलब के हंसी जा रहे हो. Question number first, exercise 14.2, definition part, it was over. First question we are going to start with. Those who are attending the classes online, for them also, today positively you have to send the notebooks for the two chapters. Otherwise, I will call your parents. Because only 2-3 students, they have sent the notebooks. Yes. The blood groups of 30 students of class 8 are recorded as follows. Represent the data in the form of the frequency distribution table, which is most common and which is rarest blood group among us the students. Now see very carefully. He says that make the frequency distribution table for this data. We have done two kind of frequency distribution table. One is grouped, another is ungrouped. As far as this data is concerned, you can see that the variation of the observation is not that much. Itni variation nahi hai ki hum intervals banaye. So we will make a grouped, ungrouped frequency distribution this time. We are not going to make the intervals, right? So how to make the ungrouped frequency distribution? Three columns are to be constructed. First is blood group. Second is telemarks. And third is frequency, that is number of person who are having the particular blood group. Number of persons who are having the particular blood group, right? So if I see the categories of the blood group, we can see that last bench, where is your book? Why the book is not with you? From tomorrow, book should be there. Otherwise, I'm not allowing to sit you in the class. So, blood group ki categories, it is A, B, O, and then AB. Four categories of the blood groups, they are given to us. Just count that how many times A is appearing in the given data. 9 times A is appearing. So you will make the tally box like this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. In one group, 5 tallies will be there. 4 and 1 above. So this is 9. So frequency for blood group A, this is equal to 9. What about for B? 6 tally marks we have to make. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and then 6. What about O? 12. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. This is 12. What about AB? AB? 3. 1, 2, 3. You have to count and accordingly tallies will be made and frequency will be written. Yes? 38, 30. Total sum of frequency is 30. Because as the data is about 30 students, so when you will add the frequency, obviously you will get the total to be 30. Aapke paas 30 hi total aayega. Theek hai? So if we are talking about the next question associated with it, he is asking that which is the rarest blood group and which is the common. So AB is the rarest blood group because many few people are having this. Rarest is this. And what is most common? O. This is most common blood group among the people. Rarest and then common. Let us start with question number second. Question number second is, the distance in kilometer of 40 engineers from their residence to their workplace are given to be the following. Construct a grouped frequency distribution, taking the class size to be 5 and intervals to be 0-5. What main features and all that? Let me tell you what यहाँ पे तो उसने लिखा हुआ है that make the grouped frequency distribution. In sometimes in exam it is written only the frequency distribution, grouped नहीं mention होता. In that case you yourself have to see that whether we are going to make the grouped or ungrouped. Where the values of are so much variation in the values, then you have to make the grouped frequency distribution. Grouped means we have to make the groups. As in this question, he is giving us the, you can say, hint to make the groups. But in exam, this hint will not be provided. So you yourself have to see that what groups I should make. See the minimum value of the data. Minimum value of the data is 3 and 2 and maximum value is? Maximum value is 31, 32. So your minimum value and maximum value will help us to make the group. Second last bench. Second last bench, sit properly. Who is this? Go out and wash your face. Chaliye. I said go out and wash your face. Go out and wash your face and then come to my class. Chaliye. Dhare, leave the class. Hurry up. Dhare, I am saying go out and wash your face. Chalo. Yes. So when you are making the group, your minimum and the maximum value are to be considered. So when to make the groups, the minimum and the maximum values, they will help you. Please, aap dekho, minimum value are 2. So aapne group ki starting aise number se karni hai jisme 2 include ho. Jaise ki hum agar 0 se le, 0 se 10 bhi le sakte hai, but he is giving us the format 0 to 5. So we'll make the group 0 to 5, 5 to 10, 10 to 15, 15 to 20, and maximum value will tell you that up to which value, up to which extent you have to extend the intervals. As the maximum value is 32, it lies between the interval 30 to 35, so you will stop it here. So this represents the distance. Ye distance hai in kilometer. Distance in kilometer, this is distance. Right? The next is tally marks. And the third one is frequency. Tally marks and then frequency. Start writing side by side. Yes, if we are talking about 0 to 5 interval, should we include 5? No, because this is exclusive form of the interval. Where ends, from there out start. Isme 5 nahi lenge, 5 agle mein aa jayega. 0 to 5 mein, let me know how many values are there. 5 values are there, that means 5 engineers are there. And from 5 to 10? 11 values, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. What about 10 to 15? 11. 10 to 15? 15 to 20? 20 to 25? And 25 to 30, 30 to 35, as it is the data about 40 engineers, so it should, total should be 40. Aapka jo total hai wo 40 banna chahiye, maybe 40 ke about jo hai wo data hai. Data is about 40 engineers, so total should be 40. So you can see the questions are there associated with this. He says, what main feature do you observe from this tabular representation? This is a tabular representation of data. And after observing this, what main feature you are looking out? Everyone has his or her own observation about this. If we see the total up to this, अगर हम यहाँ तक total देखें तो 36 आएगा, yeah, right? So maximum engineers they are having their residence to the office between 0 to 20 kilometer. Any observation you can make. But अगर हम देखें तो maximum जो है वो इसमें lie करते हैं, ठीक है? Otherwise it can vary from person to person, right? चलिए, let us start with question number third. This you will do yourself. Third question. I am taking question number four. थर्ड आप अपने आप करोगे. लेट अस डू क्वेश्चन नंबर फोर. फोर्थ क्वेश्चन इज द हाइट्स ऑफ 50 स्टूडेंट्स मेजर्ड टू नियरेस्ट सेंटीमीटर्स हैव बीन गिवन बिलो. मेक अ ग्रुप टू फ्रीक्वेंसी डिस्ट्रीब्यूशन. नेचुरली देर आर वैल्यूज विच आर वेरिंग सो लार्जली, सो वी विल मेक अ ग्रुप टू फ्रीक्वेंसी डिस्ट्रीब्यूशन. दैट मीन्स वी हैव टू मेक द इंटरवल्स एंड the intervals they are representing the heights. Intervals are representing the heights. Then there will be tally marks and then there will be frequency. Frequency means number of students. Data is about the height of 50 students and the minimum value of the data, just look upon, this is 150 and the maximum 170. So usne bola hai ki 5 ka difference lo, so 172 is the maximum and 150 is the minimum, so we'll start with 150. When I will ask only then give me the answer, both of you, okay? So writing the last interval to 170 from 175 will do the job, right? So maximum value lying between 170 to 175. So itni hamari values jo hain, wo hamare liye kaam karenge. So 150 to 155, how many people are students? 12 students. Frequency is 12. उठना वहां से, स्टैंड अप यू. आई कुछ नहीं किया, मैंने आपकी सीट चेंज करनी है. उठो अलोंग विद योर नोटबुक एंड बुक एज वेल एज बैग. गो देयर, हरी अप. आई वाज थिंकिंग दैट यू आर डिसिप्लिन्ड चाइल्ड बट यू आर वेटिंग फॉर योर कंपेनियन टू क्रिएट इनडिसिप्लिन. ही हैज कम एंड यू आर ऑन योर वे, राइट ना? गो देयर. चलिए चलिए फटाफट से, डोंट वेस्ट आवर टाइम. आइए इधर से निकलो ताकि सारी सारी दुनिया देखे आपको सीट चेंज करते हुए. शाबाश, चलो इधर आओ. चलिए, सो 155 टू 169. 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9. 160 to 165, 14. 165 to 170, 10. 170 to 175, 5. And total should be 50. If you again have to look one feature of this data, again you can see that most of the students, if I'm adding these all, this will be 35, their height lies from 150 to 165. Most of the students, their height lying between 150 to 165. Jis karan aapki book kahan hai bete? Bring it from tomorrow. चलिए नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन यू विल डू योर सेल्फ फिफ्थ. आई एम डूइंग सिक्स्थ क्वेश्चन. सिक्स्थ हाँ जी. क्वेश्चन नंबर सिक्स. द कॉइन्स वर टॉस्ड 30 टाइम्स साइमल्टेनियसली. ईच टाइम द नंबर ऑफ थ्री कॉइन्स आर टॉस्ड 30 टाइम्स साइमल्टेनियसली. ईच टाइम द नंबर ऑफ हेड्स अकरिंग वर नोटेड डाउन एज बिलो. When a coin is tossed three times, the head appearing of head, it can be zero time, it can be one time, it can be two time, or it can be three time. That means variation between the values is not that much. That's why we will make ungrouped frequency distribution. So you will write number of heads, first column, tally marks. Is your second column and नहीं यहाँ पे लिखोगे आप each time the number of heads appearing is number of heads ही आएगा यहाँ पे frequency. मतलब कितनी बार particular number of head आ रहा है. पहले है zero. Number of heads zero. It is coming how many times? Six times. Then it is one head. Then two heads. Then three heads. Seventh question. Look at seventh question of the same exercise. We used to use the value of pi to be 3.14. You know, it can never stop. Iski value jo hai decimal places infinite many hai. And we are given the value of pi up to 50 places. 50 places tak hume pi ki value given hai. Make a group frequency distribution of the digits from 0 to 9 after the decimal place. Underline this. After the decimal place. डेसिमल प्लेसेस के बाद जीरो से नाइन तक आपके पास डिजिट जो है वो अपेयर कर रहे हैं और हमने उसका फ्रीक्वेंसी डिस्ट्रीब्यूशन टेबल बनाना है. नेचुरली जीरो टू नाइन ओनली 10 वैल्यूज आर देयर सो यू कैन मेक इट टू बी अनग्रुप. सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल डिजिट टैली मार्क्स देन फ्रीक्वेंसी. Digit which are appearing after the decimal places, they are 0 to 9. So you write the counting from 0 to 9. This will be 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 9. Up to 9, the digits will be appear like this. So how many times 0 is appearing after decimal?
2 times.
अनग्रुप्ड है. ग्रुप्ड तो बहुत ही है जिसमें इंटरवल्स होते हैं. हाउ मेनी टाइम्स वन इज अपीयरिंग? फाइव टाइम्स. हाउ मेनी टाइम्स टू इज अपीयरिंग? फाइव टाइम्स. हाउ मेनी टाइम थ्री इज अपीयरिंग? एट टाइम्स. Four times. 5 How many times 6 is appearing?
4 times.
7 8 and 9
times.
Total is 50. Some one question is there. What are the most and least frequency occurring digits? सबसे ज्यादा कौन सा digit occur कर रहा है? 3 is occurring how many times? 8 times. Even 9 is occurring? 8 times. So 3 and 9, they are maximum occurring digit. And which is the digit? 0 is the digit which is occurring minimum number of times. Least number of times. 0 is occurring least number of times. Eighth question you will do yourself. I'm going to start with question number 9. Question number 9. A company manufactures car batteries for a particular type. The lives of 40 such batteries were recorded as follows in years. 40 batteries ka jo life year hai, its data is given as follows. Arshdeep, you are having book with you. You can see, right? This current is looking downwards toward bench and Arshdeep is looking at this current. Look at your book. Chaliye. So, ye jo humare paas 40 batteries ka jo life time diya hua hai, that is, matlab that means 40 variations are there. You can't write 40 variations at a time. So, that means we will avoid to make it as ungrouped frequency distribution. We will make it to be as grouped frequency distribution. Otherwise, a rule to write the group frequency distribution is given to you. Nahi to aapko khud choose karna hai. Sabse minimum value kya hai, dekho. 2 years. And maximum? 4.6 is the maximum value. So let us make the group by taking the difference of 0.5. Jaisa ki isne bola hai. 2 to 2.5. 2.5 to 3. 3 to 3.5, 3.5 to 4, 4 to 4.5. I think 4.6 is the maximum. 4.5 to 5. So the maximum and the minimum values, they will fall in these intervals. This is life in years, then tally marks, and then frequencies. That means how many batteries are having the life year in the particular interval. 2 to 2.5, 2.5 will not be included in this interval. It will fall in the next. So what, how many are there? Two batteries. 2.5 to 3.
Six
batteries. 3 to 3.5, 14. 3.5 to 4, 11. 4 to 4.5, 4. 4.5 to 5, 3. 40 should be the total because data is about 40 batteries. Is it okay? So the first question that can be in exam, that is to make the frequency distribution table, and it is up to your understanding of the chapter, understanding of the concept, that whether you are going to make it with a grouped or ungrouped. And that is too, when you are making it to be grouped, which intervals you are taking. Intervals should be taken like this, that length of the interval should be same. You see, 0.5, 0.5, 0.5, length of the interval is same. Secondly, while to make the interval, one thing you should have take in consideration, that the minimum value and the maximum value, it should be included in the interval. Had I been leave this interval, it would have been difficult to include 4.6. So maximum value should be included. The intervals are taken up to that limit, right? Chaliye. So this is all about. Now let us start. Abhi humne kiya tabular presentation of the data, in which we have represented your data in the table form. Now we are going to start with graphical representation of the data. Graphical representation of the data. Graphical representation of the data. So in the earlier classes, you have learned that we can represent a data graphically by using bar graph, by using histogram, and even by pie chart. हमने circular chart भी किया था एक, जिसको कि हम pie chart बोलते थे. In this, in 9th standard, you will learn, and we are doing, we start with the bar graph, histogram, right? And pie chart also we have done. And in the smaller classes in 6th, 7th, you have done pictograph also, right? जिसमें pictures के through आप data को represent करते थे. One more thing is here, that is frequency polygon, which is deleted from the syllabus this time. आपके syllabus में नहीं है. हम नहीं करेंगे frequency polygon के questions. So we will do only two representation. One is bar graph, another is histogram. So first of all, let me tell you about bar graph. What is bar graph, Manevit? Can you define bar graph? That is true. The bar should be of the uniform width, and the distance between them should be uniform. That means when we are making the bar graph, we keep in mind two things very minutely. First is, whatever bars we are making, they should be of the uniform width. Uniform width means when you are making it with the help of scale and taking on the graph 10 lines as a single bar, it should remain 10 lines throughout the bar graph. Pure bar graph mein aapke paas 10 lines hi bar ki width hogi. And if I am talking about the distance between them, if you are leaving 10 lines, then you have to leave 10 lines every time. That is bar graph. So very nicely, Dhyare has explained the definition, that bar graph is a graphical representation of the data, in which we represent the data with the help of bars of uniform width at an equal distance. I think I no need to write the definition. You can write it yourself, right? Chaliye. Next is histogram. Histogram. Jia, can you define histogram? The data which is given in the class intervals form, for that data to represent it in graphical form, we use the histogram. That means in histogram, we use the bars in which there is no distance. In which there is no distance. And one thing more I want to tell you. Otherwise, in the previous classes, the histogram that you did, in that you are having it like this. There is no distance in the bar. Bars ke beech mein koi distance nahi hota. One thing you keep in mind, कि अभी जो आप हिस्टोग्राम करोगे, एक टाइप ऑफ हिस्टोग्राम ऐसी भी आएगी जिसमें आपके बार्स की जो विड्थ है वो चेंज हो जाएगी. दैट इज अ स्पेशल टाइप ऑफ हिस्टोग्राम, स्पेशल टाइप ऑफ मेथड टू डील विद द हिस्टोग्राम. नाइन्थ में आप एक नई चीज सीखोगे कि हम ऐसा भी हिस्टोग्राम ड्रॉ करेंगे जिसमें बार की जो विड्थ है वो सेम नहीं होगी. दैट आई विल टेल यू लेटर. टिल नाउ यू जस्ट रिमेम्बर दैट हिस्टोग्राम इज दैट ग्राफिकल रिप्रेजेंटेशन इन विच बार्स आर एडजॉइंड टू ईच अदर एंड देयर इज नो डिस्टेंस बिटवीन देम, राइट? सो हैविंग दीज टू डेफिनेशंस इन माइंड, let us start with exercise 14.3. that is going to be the last exercise of the chapter because 14.4 it has been deleted. exercise 14.3 first question. Yes, the data is given about the causes of death among women, right? So causes of illness and death among women, the data is given between the ages of 55 to 44 worldwide and found the following figures. What are the causes and how much percentage of the women are suffering from the illness and death due to those causes? Let us see the data. So what are the causes? Let me write. I will write. Chalo, the bell has gone. We'll continue tomorrow. Japuji, do send me the attendance so that I can make the proper record.